Incident involving a construction crane and a tiny bit of ice turned into a spider snafu when the masked menace decided to intervene. The result? A disaster the likes of which this city has never seen. We have yet to receive a body count, and I can assure you, it will be. What's that? I'm being told no lives were lost, thank heavens. But the number of injured is likely significant. We're still awaiting word from local hospitals on just how many... Seriously? I'm now being told there were no injured. However, this doesn't change the fact that this tragedy could have been avoided if Spider-Man had just let nature take its course. Jared, get me new fact-checkers! I know they're your roommates! Get me new ones! Get rid of the one with the beanie!
Throwing down out in the open.
Someone's gonna get hit in that crossfire if I don't stop this.
Yeah. Target's on your back, Spider-Man!
Down. Man, Roxxon and Underground are gonna tear the city apart. I should get out of here.
Flying near you.
What? Sorry about that. Already getting some ideas.
Hey!
Not cool! What should I use this for? Underground's up to here.
Stupid cold.
No one can stop us now.
Easier than I thought.
A friendly neighborhood user just posted about a store being held up.
Another one bites the dust.
Glad we're finally taking action.
Wish it was always this easy.
So...
Not gonna lie, I love opening my presents early. Think I can find a better use for this.
Spider-Man!
Are y'all still mad at me for crashing your Seeker Fist tower base? Gotta be the last one.
Just picked up a car chase. Robbers won't be expecting you.
Underground don't need this.
The app's saying there's a helicopter flying around like it's possessed. Prisoners are holding up a store and took hostages.
Could be useful.
Spider-Man coming through.
I need some fashion advice.
No.
Sorry.
Yeah. All right, I gotta get home and see my cat. See ya.
gotten 5 calls about Morales' campaign today. Those people don't quit.
They're annoying me too, Morales.
I need to cruise home and get my daily loot drop.
Yeah! That's my dude right there!
How come everyone gets Christmas off, but I gotta work all through Hanukkah?
What's up, fam?
New profile pic.
Unbelievable!
Oh,
yeah, I gotta get home and feed my cat.
Thanks, Santa.
And see ya!
Hey, there's a break-in happening near you.
I need this way more than you do, Underground.
Thank you.
Permiso. Spider-Man coming through.
Stay home.
In time next week? Just kidding.
FYI, there's a helicopter out of control near you, according to the app.
Sidewalk is slippery.
Mark!
Not that important.
Bye!
Oh, we're doing this? Okay.
Car robbery just turned into a high-speed chase.
After seeing it in the Olympics, Finn got crazy good at table tennis in like a week. Her spin game was unreal. Could put the ball wherever she wanted. Girl is agile as heck.
They tried. They tried to silence me. Tried to kill me. Ho, ho, ho! We've got our first caller coming down the chimney. You're live and festive on Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Season's greetings, Jonah. I just wanted to get your thoughts on...
You all remember Wilson Fisk.
If
You want me to believe Wilson Fisk was behind all that?
Let's go!
And the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay. Something distinctive. Getting too far away. Probably something you don't usually hear in the city. This way. Wind chimes. That sounds good.
This plaza's where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the mask. The guy paid me to mug his boss. Rough him up, take everything in his wallet. The dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing. wish I kept my word. You deserve better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. And you and I would be okay too.
Hijacked with the Underground's logo. Very suspicious.
Tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about this point launch practice? That's it. The point launch is an essential spider skill. When you got a motor, web swinging will get you there, but point launch will get you there now.
Halfway. Looking good.
Spectacular, Miles, and you delivered. Hit a point launch just right and you'll accelerate like crazy. Super helpful when chasing especially speedy pigeons. Not that I would know anything about that, of course.
Man, no shame in chasing Howard's pigeons. Little guys need love too.
Keep up the great work, and I'll see you at the next challenge.
way there.
Sidewalk is slippery. My mom made me a Kwanzaa scarf. I know, isn't she amazing? With all she's got going on.
Toes are freezing.
My bad. Hello there.
Making my day, Spidey.
FYI, app users reported an assault happening near you.
Ooh, nice threads.
Snowing already.